fourth week, October 18th.
The last one? That's what I heard.
Warming up.
Here they go, lining up. Go, Northley.
I don't know what he has in his mouth. He's got something in his hand as well. What's he eating? Candy on the way? You see it right there. There they go. One more time. I don't know why they do it, but there they go. Beckett's at the back of his pack. I'm not sure why, but he's at the very back of his pack to start. Okay. Pacing himself, I guess. That's a lot. Let's go, Beckett. Let's go, Beckett. Run it out. Keep breathing, Beckett. Keep breathing. Sucking on. Let's go, Beckett. Run it through, brother. Run it through. Okay, the final day at the races, October 25. Not exactly authorized warm-ups, but he's doing something without his Northley shirt or his good sneakers that he told Granddad were stolen and then admitted he had left them on the bus. Nobody has yet turned them in. So I don't know what's going to happen.
All right, they're lining up.
A sea of runners, full of hope. Let's hope they're full of energy and oxygen when they get back.
Beckett, your last race, bud, your last race.
Proud of you, buddy.
Come on, Beckett. Matt's ahead of you. See if you can catch up.
Stay strong, Beckett. Good smooth strides. You got this.
Let's go, Paquito. Keep breathing. Keep breathing. You've got it.
Where did they get the energy to finish like that? I have no idea.
Or the one without a shirt on, anyway, not naked. You got it, buddy boy. You got it. You got it.